Well, if you're one of those people who prefer to groom your own dog, Sally can actually teach you all of the steps right here at Pet Pizzazz in Conway. Sally, thanks for having us today.
Thank you for coming.
Absolutely. So talk to me a little bit about this program that you offer people.
Well, I've been doing that for a few years. A lot of people just really like to work on their own dogs. They may bring them in for professional grooming now and then, but in between time, they want to be able to keep them up. So I've had a couple of different programs I've offered. One has been a class in just basic brushing and nail trimming and that sort of thing. And then the other thing that I do is have an individual class. Mm-hmm. It's for you and your dog. You would bring your baby in, like this is Zeus. So you would bring Zeus in bathed,
right.
And preferably not with a lot of knots, because then that would take us time to do that. So
Right. Basically,
have him come in and so he's all clean, mm-hmm. and plan on spending about 2 hours. And I will show you all the basics for grooming your dog. People have a little, like a Maltese or a Lhasa or any of the little mixed breeds. You know, we start by showing how to trim their pads up, shaving out the pads, cutting the nails, trimming out the groin area, brushing out, cleaning the ears. And then I'll move on and show you how to do, you know, the trim. A lot of people just like their dog kind of smooth all over.
Right.
Easy thing to teach you how to do. Once
Right.
you learn some of the basics, like I say about the feet and the nails and all, you can learn, you know, what kind of blades to use, and clipper blades to use, and what clippers to use. So I show you all that. Show you how to do the anal glands as far as doing those in the tub.
Right.
So we do that, and we talk about, you know, even bathing and drying techniques. So within about 2 hours, people learn a lot.
That's great. They're
really excited about it. We go over a list of what you would need to be able to do the dog at home on your own. So it's, you know, people just, they really do. They really come away with a good sense of what they can do on their own. And then they're always able to call me back, stop back in. I can show them, you know, anything that they're missing or that they need help with later on.
That's wonderful. So, and when you're grooming your own dog, there really is a method to it. It's not something you just want to kind of
right.
go at blindly.
Exactly.
So it's great to have a guideline from you and also not wasting a bunch of money mm-hmm. on things that you don't need at the pet store.
That's
you
right.
can kind of narrow that list
mm-hmm.
down. So this is a great program.
And I do. The list that I give you too is breed specific. So it goes, you know, after I've worked with you and I find out what you want, I will have something typed up. I can email it to you, send it to you, and it'll go over all the steps that we did together.
That's great.
So that you can kind of look at that and follow
remember.
That again.
Yeah, have
right.
that guideline. That's great.
Exactly.
And there's so much upkeep with smaller dogs like
That's
this.
Right.
So it's great to kind of know how to do it at home if you can't get into Pet Pizzazz to have them taken
right.
care of.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much, Sally,
sure
for letting
thing.
Us know. Guys, you see her contact information right here on the screen. Give her a call today. This would also be a great gift for that special someone this year.